Okay, we're good for this part.
360.
Well, you didn't even have it in the.
Well, it's a little too late now, but look at that fucking beautiful Punisher Batman face. Punisher Gator Batman face. Fat man face.
Batman. He looks really pudgy around in this game. Oh my god.
Snake?
Shotgun.
Are you talking about Snake or Snake? The Snake. Did it just go out?
Yeah. Man, this snake! These puppies need to suck. They're hurting me!
How does that snake get you? It's gonna get you. This thing gonna get you?
I'm not more concerned with these fucking rats.
These fucking rats?
These fucking bats. These rats with wings.
Why?
They keep pinching me.
They're not even rats. They're bats.
Mans.
You ever heard of a Batman? I haven't.
Oh, got you fucking uniform.
For what?
I don't know. Snow. Even though it doesn't fucking snow in this game. So it's completely useless.
You got a snow uniform.
Yeah.
Put it on.
This is the crab battle. It begins. Rips out my eye. Another one.
What's that crab battle thing from?
From this part. This whole part. This whole part is from the crab battle. Crawling in this tunnel and seeing those two crabs.
Then, but who, like, was playing it and it became popular?
It was just randomly got popular. Nobody was playing it. It was a flash animation first.
Oh, okay.
And then after that, it got popular.
Was it the Ego Raptor one?
No, it was an Ego Raptor. Someone else.
Crab battle.
Fuck. God damn it, this thing! Fuck with!
Why does it keep going out?
Because I think square is the attack button.
But it's really 8 o'clock. Okay.
Fuck, man! Get out of my grill!
It's because you have the torch on, isn't it?
Probably.
Because I don't remember bats at all in this part. Fuck off, man.
Yeah, I got everything.
Man, get the fuck out of here. You don't got nothing.
Look at my stamina slowly going down as I walk. Or jog. This looks more like a jog.
I'd say that's more of a walk fast with a little bit of arm motion.
How do I want to... Do you want me to get...
Yes.
The Pain's outfit? Because it's going to be pretty fucking hard. Well, it's not going to be that hard, but if you like...
You can get his clothes?
Not his clothes, but his, like, camouflage.
Yes.
But you have to knock him out. Like, with all the bosses, they have two health bars. They have the knockout shit, and they have the health.
Yeah.
Ocelot did have the knockout shit.
Oh. This is far away.
Yeah. This one does. Backpack. Knockout. Which one is the fucking tranquilizer?
Oh, the crab. I was like, what the fuck are those?
Mangrove crab. Man-eating crabs.
Kenyan man-eating crab. Also known as... No, I'm not gonna say it. No, I'm not
gonna say it. This is the boss fight.
What?
Paramedic. Can you tell me about your fucking movie trivias?
Fuck out of here, bro.
Tell me about movies on like Otakon, which tells me about fucking
bitches.
Technology and anime.
Technology and anime, everything I love.
Snake, do you know the creature from the Black Lagoon?
I know Black Lagoon.
These scientists are investigating a place deep in the Amazon called the Black Lagoon. Skip this
shit, I already read the manga.
Hopefully I can kill him without killing him. We'll knock him out.
Hopefully you can.
Unfortunately, I probably can.
It'd be hard. I mean, it would be hard. Chaplains. Oh man. Man, he really had chap lips. Must have been hurting.
Yeah.
Shit, I gotta get in there. I always wonder how this fat guy just does shit like that. I'm gonna do a backflip, cartwheel, somersault.
Power Rangers!
It's just like Moises there. Do it. I like how Snake isn't saying anything. Just like, I've seen worse shit in my mom's basement. Power Rangers.
Let's get started. I'm known as the Yellow Ranger.
Well, you're not black. And or Asian.
Oh, hopefully I can go.
Nope.
But I can swim. I could swim, you bitch.
Why are you running?
Thinking. No, I'm not. Leave me alone. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Oh, yeah. Tommy gun. Give me a bunny. That's what I said.
Oh, fuck.
It's not even registering.
Probably overshot that. Fuck. Gotta get that outfit.
For the good of your country. I'm gonna take a dump all over this man's life.
Oh my god!
What the fuck is this?
The best fucking game that you could ever hope for. He throws a lot of like honey, like pheromones at shit.
That's good. That smells good.
To attract his hornets.
His horny hornets?
His horny hornets.
You gonna jump up on him?
God damn it. In the crotch! In the crotch! In the crotch! He's almost dead.
What?
He's almost dead. Look at his other life bar at the bottom.
It's not almost
stamina.
Dead. He has three whole bars. I've been watching that once. Not even close. Try to get your hopes down.
Hey, look, now it's happening. Perfect. Agree with me to disagree.
And you're gonna run out of your silencer soon enough.
Why the fuck do we need silencer?
Isn't that the only reason it's hurting his bottom half and not the top?
No.
Why? Why doesn't he just keep the bees on him all the time?
Because he's dumb shit.
Oh, okay. But if you did that,
he'd be unstoppable.
So much work.